Hello guys, welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. And today in this tutorial we are discussing about the heart pattern. So we want to draw heart pattern using turtle module. So this is the last video on this turtle concept. We discussed about few basic concepts as well as few patterns, and I'll end this concept with this last pattern. So we want to draw this heart shape. So for this, first thing is, in the Python file we need to import the turtle module and we need to create a turtle object, right? So in the Python file, first I'll import the turtle module. Next I'll create the turtle object. You can give any name to turtle. I'll give T from the turtle class. Alright, so now if I save this and run this, here we can see the turtle. It is present here in the home position. Okay, so in my program this will be the home position of the turtle. Okay, we want to draw this heart shape like this. So I'll divide this pattern into four parts. Okay, the first part is this, we'll draw this line. Okay, this part. Second part is this, we'll draw this curve. And the third part is this, we'll draw this curve. Okay, and the last part is this line. Okay, we can see four different colors, so we can see the four parts, right? So initially turtle will be in the home position, so I want to draw this line, that is the portion which is covered in green color. Okay, so for this what I'll do is, first thing is I need to change the angle of the turtle. Okay, initially it is present in the home position and it is pointing towards this direction. Okay, I want to change that to this direction. So for that I'll use the left method and I'll take the angle as 140 degree. So here I'll take T dot left and I'll take angle as 140 degree. So if you ask how I know the angle is 140 degree, that is because I tried this angle. You can vary this angle little bit, you'll get the proper shape. Here this is the home position, it was pointing towards like this. I want to change it to this side. Okay, so for that I used left 140 degree. Here I am assuming the angle from here to here, it is 140 degree. Here I am taking this angle is 140 degree. Okay, so here I took T dot left 140 degree. If I show you the output, here we can see it is pointing towards this direction now. Okay, so now I want to draw the line. So this line. Okay, so for that I use forward method. Okay, I'll use T dot forward and I'll take the distance as 180. You can vary this distance. Okay, the length of the line is your choice. Here I'll take 180 pixel. So now if I save this and run this, here you can see it will draw this line now. Okay, so next, done with the first part, that is this line. Now we need to move to the next part, that is this part, the part which is covered in the yellow color. So we can see the curve, right? To draw this curve, so for this I'll use the circle method. Look at this, this look like a semicircle, right? So here I'll use circle method. Using circle method we can draw semicircle, right? So T dot circle, I need to mention the radius. Okay, the first thing is, here I need to take the radius as negative because I want to draw the circle in the clockwise direction. Okay, you can take the positive value and you can see, but here I want to draw the circle in the clockwise direction, so I need to take negative value. And I'll take radius as 90 because here we can see I took the distance as 180. If you take forward distance as 180, then you need to take the radius of circle as half of that distance, 90. If you take 160 here, you need to take 80. If you take 140 here, you need to take 70. Okay, so next, we don't want to draw the entire circle, right? We want half circle. So here I need to mention the angle. If I mention 180 degree, it will draw the semicircle. Okay, but here I don't want semicircle, I want more than that. So I'll show you. if I draw like this, okay, it will stop here itself because it is drawing from here. Okay, I want till here. Okay, so what I'll do is, instead of 180 degree here, I'll take 200 degree. So if you ask how you know it is 200 degree, this is like a trial and error method. Okay, first while drawing I took 180 degree, it's not coming properly, so I changed the angle. I tried 190 degree, 200 degree. For 200 degree it is giving the proper shape. Okay, that's why here I am taking 200 degree. Do experiment with this, guys. Change this angles and distance and you can try. Okay, so now if I save this and run this, here we can see. Okay, so this much is enough, right? We got the half heart. Now we need to complete this. Okay, next we want to draw the third part. Okay, the part which is covered in the sky blue color. So this is also semicircle, right? I want to draw the semicircle, but here the, we can see the angle of the turtle. It is pointing towards this side now. Okay, I want to change that. Okay, so for that you need to take here left 120 degree. Okay, so if you are confused with left and right, okay, how to take this angle, then if you are confused, instead of this left, I'll comment this. Okay, so it won't execute. Instead of this line, we can take set heading also, right? So here set heading you need to take 60 degree. If I take like this, in the set heading this is 0 or 360 degree, this will be 90 degree, this will be 180 degree, this will be, okay, here we can see I want to set like this. Okay, that means like this. Okay, so for this I'll take this angle as 60 degree. This is also one of the trial and error method. Okay, I tried first 45 degree, it's not coming properly, so I took 60. Okay, so it will give the proper shape. Or you can take left 120 degree. Okay, now again I want to draw the circle. Okay, the radius is same here, this also same. Okay, so if I save this and run this, okay, so now we are left with the last part, that is this line, the part covered in the pink color. So for that I'll use T dot forward, the same distance. What is that? We took 180 pixel, right? So here, okay, so we are done with the four parts and we are getting the heart shape, right? So here, instead of using the circle method, you can define the function using for loop also. Okay, using for loop forward and right or left angle, you can do that, but I think this is the easiest way. So now our output is looking so boring, right? No color, nothing. So we'll fill the color now. So for that, first here I'll change the turtle color. Okay, by default it is black, I want to change it to red. So next I'll start filling the color. Begin fill, T dot fill color, I'll fill red color, and at last T dot end fill, stop filling. Okay, so if you want, you can this hide turtle also, T dot hide turtle, and you can hide that turtle also. It's looking nice, right? So if you want to add more to this, then you can add a title. Okay, so you can use turtle dot title, can add heart shape. Okay, so next here we can change the screen background color also, right? For that I'll create a object from the screen class. So turtle dot screen, I explained about this, right? Screen dot bg color, I'll take background color as black. Okay, so if I save this and run this now, Here we can see heart shape. Okay, spelling mistake is there. Okay, so done. And that hide turtle, t dot hide turtle. I don't want to see the turtle. Okay. Okay, so in this way we can draw the heart shape using turtle module. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.